Hi, if you're watching this after the fact, if you're watching this on YouTube as like a an afterthought, that's not right at all. If you're watching this on YouTube after the fact, welcome. Just doing a little test here to make sure that this works. And right now, nothing's really happening. Just waiting on it to come up. So I've refreshed. If you're watching this again as an archive, I've changed the setup. I've shrunk everything down a little bit, so that the game takes up more space in the screen, kind of fills in more space. I've switched from OBS to OBS multi-platform, which is so much nicer. Very platinum. Looks like we're streaming okay. Let me go ahead and do a quick audio. Listen to myself. Platinum. Platinum. And look at that. Proximal Gamer is first, as always. Welcome to the stream. What do you think about the new setup? How does it look? Do you like it? I've shrunk everything down to make room, so the game's a little bit bigger, and I kind of space things out a little bit more. I think I like it. I think I'm going to stick with it. Today, I have to get up at 5 o'clock in the morning, so we're not going to do too much. What do we have? Oh, man. Where do we have, like, the least amount of things to do? It looks like actually right here. Let's just go do a couple of things over here. Let's go do a quick fixture contract. We'll let people log in. That'll give them a chance to comment. Excellent. Proximal Gamers likes this. So that's good. Good, good. We've pleased one people. Pleased one person. I'm going to wait for the chat to fill up a little bit more. Get a few more people in here. And then we have to discuss some important things about future live streams. So some things that I'm looking forward to doing. Some fun stuff. Some things that I might be seeking user funding for. Maybe just some one-time contributions, either from, or you know what, some more executive producers would also work. That'll possibly make the streams better, because I do want to do them more often. Even though I'm not going to be able to do a lot tonight, I want to be able to do at least a little bit every night, because I really do enjoy it. And someday, when I am doing YouTube for a living, because I've determined I'm going to do it, well, no matter what it takes, eek! It'd be nice to go ahead and have some of these. It'd be nice to have some of these things in place to make live streaming easier and better, so that as it kind of grows and expands and more people kind of get into it, I'll already have some of those things in place ready to go. Not looking to spend like hundreds of dollars. Well, actually, I would like to spend $200 on a real nice set of broadcast headphones, but I'm not going to do that because that would be ridiculous when I can get a mod mic, which is actually the thing I want to talk about. Still just me and Proximal Gamers here, and I guess whoever's watching the archive. $50 for a nice pair, for a nice mod mic, the fourth version, sticks to your headphone, plug it into my computer, and then we have a decent audio quality without this mic in my face. So you guys can see, you can see my lovely mug, nice and clear, up close, personal at all times. I thought that would be a nice thing, and we'll look into that into the future. Hey Cub, is the technical difficulties? What? I don't understand what you're saying to me. Over. Ah. Yes. Yes. I've just started streaming. And now that it's actually streaming, there doesn't appear to be any technical difficulty. So I guess we're doing good. Where am I? Oh, is this one of these? I should pay more attention. I'm already all flummoxed. But yeah, so as I was saying, mod mic. I'm thinking about buying one of those. And if I can get some more people to either sign up as executive producers or just make one-time contributions, I will be able to use the executive producer fund to do that. Right now, the executive producer fund, as funded by the legend, who I believe has just joined us here, the one, the only, the executive producer, pro Jordan Allen himself. Yeah, I'd like to use the executive producer fund for that, because right now the only thing I use it for is to pay for my subscription to Creative Cloud to create thumbnails. So thank you guys for paying for Creative Cloud thumbnails. That's pretty great. Creative Cloud, and then I make the thumbnails. Creative Cloud doesn't just do it by itself. I've got some really fun ones coming up on Blockhead Bros. There's some absolute gold in the thumbnails on Blockhead Bros for the next few days. I had a lot of fun with those earlier. But yeah, I'm hoping to get a little bit of funding in there to get a mod mic. And if not, that's fine. I'm sure I can... Oh. Okay, it's fine. Yeah, the police can catch me. That's fine. No big deal. If not, I can just save up my own money and buy one a little bit later on. But that way, have the mod mic, stick it on my headset, and we won't have this thing attached to my chin. And of course, I'll still be using this real quality. Mistakes were made there. Okay. I'll still be using my professional mic here when I record things like Tech It or any kind of Minecraft videos, anything that I'm actually recording. Just the mod mic for live streaming. just for the sake of having decent audio quality, because I don't want to get like a gaming headset. Because I like, people have always said, oh, gaming headset mics are crap. And I'm like, yeah, I don't know if they're crap. But then I listened to some mic tests on gaming headsets today. That's kind of what I did while I was exporting videos and things. And I'm like, these are really awful. But the mod mic sounds pretty good. So that's the plan for now. That's what we're looking forward to in the future. Might get that soon. Might get it a long time from now. It all depends on funding issues and things. Oh, look at that. We're actually doing really well on... Okay, then I think someone lost their tires. I think it was that guy. We're doing really well on this. I mean, all things considered, I haven't been paying attention at all. The cops are all over the place. There's a helicopter shooting at me. And look at that. We're doing these things with like seconds to spare. So I think we're doing okay. I'm just going to keep talking about mics and things. Also, the little thing I use over there to keep an eye on the stream, also known as my MacBook, has gone to sleep because I forgot to turn on caffeine. So I should probably do something about that in the immediate future. Possibly after we finish this little quest here. Should I worry about that helicopter just on my tail? I can't get far enough ahead of him to... Oh, maybe I should focus on the road. I can't get far enough ahead of the helicopter to actually disable it. So that might be a bit of a problem. But anyway, yep, like I was saying, 5 o'clock in the morning, I gotta be up. Which isn't bad. It's not bad. A lot of people have to do that every day. But I think if you do that every day, you kind of like... That gets into your schedule. Like, you... You're accustomed to that, right? You go to sleep earlier because you got to get up earlier. For me, I normally don't get up at 5, so it's going to be a bit of a pain. But I'm not complaining. It's not bad. I could spend an hour in a van on the way to the work site, so I could probably just like take a nap. Also, my work week is over, which means I can watch you until the most stupid hours of the morning. Fantastic, except, you know, I won't be up recording until the stupid hours of the morning because, again, I'm going to sleep early tonight. I think, but yeah, it won't be bad. I'll sleep on the way there in the van if I can. Get like an extra at least hour of sleep. And then the work isn't going to be that bad. It's not like a full-out install. It's just wrapping up some things from a different install a couple of weeks ago. And so the day won't be too bad. It won't be too bad. I don't think I'll pack a lunch because I have to be up at 5. Oh gosh, this train. What is this doing? Oh good, it stopped. Oh man, I thought it was going to be one of the situations where we had to like outrun the train in order to get over here, but no, that's not what's happening. Oh, okay, might have to outrun a train to get down here. Oh, wow, we don't have a whole lot of time. And we were doing so well here, too. We were doing so well. With 14 seconds left, is it just me, or am I actually, no. I think we will make it. We've only got one spot left, if this officer doesn't get in the way. And he's here to stop us from committing a crime. I know in the past I've been pretty harsh on these officers. They're just doing their jobs. They're out here, whoa, protecting the citizens of Chicago from crazy... Are we going to make this? Are we going to make this? We didn't. Oh, wow. Talk about skin in your teeth there. Also, if you have skin on your teeth, you've got a problem. You ought not have skin there. Teeth are not meant to be skinned. Well, actually, if you have skin on your teeth, you should go ahead and skin them. If by skin we mean remove the teeth, remove the skin. Otherwise, if you have skin on your teeth, something's gone wrong. I'm not sure at what point in your life like that started to develop. Maybe you were born with it. In any case, seek medical attention immediately. I don't think it's life-threatening. I just don't think you ought to have skin on your teeth. Personally, from a personal standpoint, that kind of sickens me to even think about it. And whee! I want to take out that helicopter. Excellent. And then we're just going to get in this car, and we're going to kind of drive this way a little bit. It's almost 4 a.m. for me. What? That's really early. Are you just, like, accustomed to that? Do you stay up really late, or do you just get up really early? And also, how does the rest of your life reflect that? Like, how is your sleeping pattern? What is your rhythm? These are serious questions I'm asking here. Oh, look at them. They're so cute. Could I just, like, get out and hide someplace? Would that be... I mean, I realize I kind of have to escape these guys. Oh, look at that. Okay. All right, let's just head out of here. Let's do a little off-roading. My nose itches really badly. Like, really badly. Like... I realize this isn't very riveting. Again, if we've got some more people in the chat, so if you guys could let me know what you think about the new layout. I have changed it. As you could probably can tell, it's got a new wrapper, and everything's a bit smaller to make more room for the game. Oh, look at this. Just hide. I feel like we've got this. But yeah, feedback about the new wrapper would be great. I shrunk my head down a little bit because I realized you didn't need to see so much of my room, so you focused in more on my mug. Also, chat's a little thinner, but it's also a little... Nope. Go to sleep. I like they found me. Okay, well, that's a bit sad. You like the layout. Good to hear. Very good to hear. I don't know why I'm reading the chat on this... I've got a little preview over here from OBS. I don't know why I'm reading it over there. There's really no reason to. OBS multi-platform, if you guys have never used it before, is absolutely phenomenal. It's way better than the standard OBS. My car is on fire. That car is on fire. We need to go. Take him down. And now we're on foot, running from the cops. This can't end well. Oh, look at that car, though. Oh, let's run from the cops in this thing. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, go. Big flashy car. What's the worst that can happen? Whee! Hey, look, I found the water. Okay. Look at that. We'll escape on the boat. Get in the boat. Big boat in the river. What's the worst that can happen? Just gotta kind of meander our way through here. Can I also lay down in a boat? Like, if I got under a bridge. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Look at this. I'm gonna lose them. This almost feels like cheating. Oh, we've entered the loop. Wait, Alex, what are you doing in the shower? Oh, look at this, I did it. Oh boy, alright, so what is different about MP? Alright, so MP is the new, it's like, I thought when I first got on the line, and I downloaded, I sound like someone trying to be hip in like the early 2000s talking about the internet. When I got on the line, and I downloaded the OBS. I saw OBS multi-platform. I'm like, okay, it's probably like when you think Minecraft multi-platform, it's just a Java version of... Turns out what it actually is OBS on steroids, and it's got so much more control. For instance, trying to set up the scenes and everything in original OBS, I was just dragging that little line. There's no fine precision. There's no like fine tuning. In order to get the underlay to work, I had to download a plugin. None of that nonsense with OBS multiplatform. OBS multiplatform, you can fine tune your pixel settings for all your different elements in a scene. You can have the underlay video playing with no plugins required. You can set like a universal frame rate, which and force everything to work within that frame rate, which I think has helped quite a bit. CPU right now is at 11%, so that's our CPU load. Also, I've upped the kilobytes, which has nothing to do with streaming on OBS. It's something that I did because I wanted to like increase the quality. If it's noticeable, let me know. If not, also let me know. Let me know if I'm wasting my time on that. All right, let's head to our next destination in this car. This seems like a nice vehicle. But yeah, if you haven't used OBS multi-platform, then definitely give that a try. I'm not sure about how the delay is today. I'm not sure what happened because for about a stream or two there, we had the delay down to where it was barely noticeable. Like it was just... And boom. But the last couple of streams, it's been getting worse. I don't know if that's something on Google's end or my end. I just know it's been pretty bad. And there's not really anything I've been able to do about it. Oh, in OBS now, you can set a delay. And I don't want to do that. But you can also set a delay on YouTube. So I can set like a 5-minute delay here. And then like a 2-minute delay on YouTube. And I'll have all of my videos delayed by however many minutes I just said. What'd I say? 5 here and 2 on there? So 7 minutes. Well, do I want a 7-minute delay? Not at all. No reason for that. I'm just saying it's something that could be done for whatever reason. But, yeah, I'm digging the new layout. I like it. I think it definitely provides more room. It feels really colorful, especially with a dark game, but I kind of picked the Cub Games colors. So you got the blue and the green and the yellow and the orange. So I kind of thought that it fit and it worked. But I don't know. I might have to darken it up. Maybe you have like a dark version and a light version. Maybe, you know, for... Also, I need to set up a scene where it's just... my face, so I can like switch between the two, because that's not something I have set up currently. I need to do that though. So if I just want to have my face, maybe at the beginning of the video, and then fade into the game scene, that would be something neat I could do. I'm very new on this whole thing. All right, I gotta take this guy down. I'm very new on how all this stuff works. I've did very little live stream on Twitch before, which required very little experience with OBS. So I'm still kind of learning as I go. And like I said, that mod mic, though, that's the future. That's where everything's going to take off from there. Big plans, big future. What time is it? 9:30. Okay, yeah, we got. Well, it's 9:37. We got at least 23 minutes before I'm gonna kill everything for sure. Like, I don't care what's going on. Even if I'm at a point where I'm like, oh yeah, I'm almost done. No, we're done at that point. Have I taken them down yet? I feel like I have. Can I kill them? Okay, well, I haven't quite killed them. That wasn't quite up to snuff with what I was aiming for. Switch weapon. Switch to... Yeah, that's the weapon we want. Okay, let's catch up with this guy. So what have you guys been up to in the chat? What have y'all been doing today? How have your lives changed since the last we spoke to one another? And when I say spoke, I mean I spoke to you, and you scribbled things back in reply. You need to take a chill pill there, buddy. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ah, could be worse. Look at that. We've avoided the ocean, or the river, or the lake, or the pond, whatever that is. We need to... Come on now. Ah, target's escaping. We gotta get after him. Like, how close to the target do we have to be before he's no longer escaping? We've gotten closer. There we go. Whew. Also, you'll notice I'm not very energetic tonight. That's because I forgone. I did not do the caffeine today. I didn't do the energy today because I want to get in bed and actually go to sleep. And sometimes if I have caffeine during a... just got home from work. Good to hear. Work is good for the soul. Or so I've been explained to me. I didn't want to be caffeinated when I tried to go to sleep because I need to get sleep tonight. So I might be a little tired. It might be noticeable, but hopefully it won't ruin the experience for anyone. I just noticed something in OBS that's bothering me here. I just want to fix that real quick. Can we go to, like, deselect this? OBS. Okay, OBS seems to have frozen up. And I don't want to cause it to crash. So remember all that praise I was giving it earlier? We're taking it all back now because it looks like it's frozen. We're not going to worry about it, though. As long as it's still streaming, I'm still happy. We're not going to worry about it. Oh, wow, so the delay's not too bad. I'm looking at it over there. It's not too awful. It's definitely bad, but it's not, like, the worst. All right, let's see if we can catch with these guys the first time. Because that's our new motto. First time, every time. I'm a cub, and I'm hunting this guy down, and I'm gonna... Hey, can y'all riddle me a question? Can y'all, like, just... occasionally I have people come to the stream and they'll ask me, hey, what are you playing? Does it not say what I'm playing? Because it's got a setting here where you can name the stream and also specify the game you're playing. Is that information displayed on YouTube or YouTube Gaming or wherever you're watching this? Or how does that work? Because it seems to me like that information should be displayed if it's an option I've got. So do I have to kill this guy? Apparently so. Excellent. Mission accomplished. Where to next? We're really tearing through these. Oh, I guess I need to get away from these guys, don't I? To actually properly end the mission. Oh, we're going to get away from these guys easy. We've had it pretty... I think this happened last time we did this run. We've had it pretty easy last couple of missions. I mean, we haven't quite gotten first time every time. No, we have, yeah. First time every time has been pretty easy. Where to next? No, okay. Gotta let them have their little chat, and then we can pick a new... No, okay. Maybe just drive a little bit, do this thing. The info's there, but it's tiny. Thank you. Thank you very much for... What do you mean? It's tiny. Why is it tiny? Come on, YouTube. You gotta get your stuff together. Twitch doesn't have these problems. I don't think. I don't know. Again, my twitching has been very limited in the past. Here's that again. Here's that news report that we're awful, terrible people. I think earlier someone thought that they'd missed the live stream, even though I hadn't streamed at all. Because I got into the chat and there was a message there that I hadn't seen before that said, oh, I missed it. And the thing is, I had the chat open all day and that wasn't there until a few minutes before I started recording. So I assume someone read my tweet earlier and thought that I'd went ahead and started streaming. And then by the time they got there, it was over. Which is not at all how it works, but... You know. Ugh, so sick of those. Okay, here for a fixer contract. The tile is testing new Underlay OBS-MP watchdogs. Good, yes, that's exactly what we wanted. but it's tiny. Not going to pretend to understand why that's a thing. All right. Looks like it's another takedown. I could get behind these. I could definitely get behind these. Anything that doesn't involve me trying to like stealthily... Wait, stop. Go back this way. This looks stealthy. Yeah, this looks like the right entrance. Oh, wow. Look at this. Okay. Okay, we're going to just delicately slide into the road. And then maybe he won't notice us if we hang back a little ways. And drive like normal people. I mean, we just ran a red light, but that... Stream Civ 5. Firaxis has some really weird policies that I'm not willing to get into. I mean, there's a lot of games I can stream. It sounds like a lot of the time I'm just like, yeah, it's got weird policies. That's not an excuse. They really do. Because I've looked into a lot of these companies that are like, yeah, you cannot do this and this unless you're Lyogscast. So we'll find out. We'll try some different... He just took himself down there. Excellent. Another one completed. The messages come in backwards. What does that mean? I don't understand what that means. Oh, are they calling the police on me? Oh, it's okay. We can handle this. Check this out. It's not the blackout. It's the Jamcom. Yay. Oh, no. They're all converging on me, though. This isn't good. Because they're all going to pick back up here in a second. I'm down to my last Jamcom. Before we even do anything else, we need to go buy some more Jamcoms. We could buy the equipment to fix them ourselves if I could remember where we do that. But I can't. And I'm not willing to figure it out. So we'll just kind of pull out of here. We'll swing around. Can I not just quick travel to here, maybe? It probably won't let me do it under the current circumstances. What with us being tracked and everything. Yeah, unavailable. Darn it. Well, we just have to avoid. Oh, darn it. Oh, darn it. Oh, darn it. Oh, darn it. Why can I not escape on foot? This is ridiculous. Get in the car. This lovely little car here will definitely get us out of here. Read the past two messages. Well, they found me. What? I don't understand what... Okay, hold on. Tile assessing new underlay. The messages come in backwards. Read the past two messages. I mean, those two came in backwards, but nothing else appears to be, so I don't... I'm not seeing your problem. I don't feel like this is an issue we need to worry about. Like, I'm not gonna fret over it. I believe you, but you're not going to do it unless you get out of your car. I know how you guys operate. You're not like GTA police. Awesome! That was pretty intense. Let's do that again. Not the one I wanted to stop. It's sad that I can't even come up with, like, entertaining, like, conversation. Because I've done this so many times. There's nothing exciting about it anymore. It's all very formulaic. Where's the helicopter? Oh. Whatever, I'll get by. Should I check that tweet now, or should I check that tweet later? Also, did I complete the mission, or are they going to drop me right back into it? Nah. Totally bossed it. Okay, we'll head over here. Because that seems to be the quickest route. With all the fuzziness. Odd fuzziness. And then we're going to head over and buy some more gear. From Tobias, which is right here. Nope. Tobias. Yay! And I'm not sure if there's a place where you can buy the raw materials to craft your own things. If that's a thing, and you know about it, do definitely let me know, because I would love to know, personally. Why is it the same new... Ubisoft, could you not play to have the lady do a couple other, like, takes and give us some different... It's so just awful. Okay, let's get out of here. Just forget the truck. Just get out of the truck. Forgo the truck. Hop down here. Tobias! Crazy Tobias. Or, you know, number four, I guess. Four? Just four. How do I buy all of them? Do I need proximity IEDs? I guess I do. CTOS scan. Spend a lot of money at this place every time I come by. A lot of it's just buying stuff I don't even need. All right, thank you, boss. Yeah, thanks. I trust you. I needed Tobias in real life. Is YouTube gaming becoming pretty popular? Because I don't know. I know a lot of like the major folks are starting to split their streams, so they'll do some here and they'll do some on Twitch. I know a lot of Hat Films' recent podcasts, Hat Chats, have been recorded on YouTube gaming. Although they use Twitch chat, which makes sense because you have way more control over Twitch chat. They're working on a chat API, apparently, YouTube is. So that'll be great when they finally get that done. But we'll wait. We'll have to wait and see what happens with that. Okay, we're back here. Let's go ahead and get our way back over here. Oh, we got about 10 minutes before I'm going to call it. And again, I've determined to finish this at 10. I'm not sure anyone wants to bear through with it any longer because I'm not on the caffeine. I'm very tired. I need my sleep. No one's going to watch. No one even wants to watch this, to be honest with you. You guys are just hanging in there for the support. And I appreciate the support that you guys are offering me right now, in the vain hopes that this is actually what we need to be doing. No chat API, not yet. They are working on it. Eventually, they claim that's going to be a thing here soon. But in the meantime, I don't think Hat Films are the only ones doing that either. I think a lot of people are using the Twitch API. Now, how is this one, right? Someone came up with a brilliant idea of streaming to both Twitch and YouTube at the same time, which, depending on what service you're using, can actually be done. But according to certain contracts signed between two certain websites, mainly Twitch and YouTube, you can't. Neither YouTube nor Twitch will allow you to stream to both services at once, which is a bit silly because, look, either I'm going to record to both or I'm only going to stream to one. You figure they'd at least be happy with getting half the broadcast, but no, they're not. So there you go. That's people for you. What? Why is this happening? Why does it happen so often? That's not the button I wanted to push. You guys remain calm. I'm here. Aren't I? Am I not here? Is it going to be one of those situations again? Okay, here we go. This is going to be where they're at this time, right? Alright, so from previous experience, people tend to hide in bushes or in the front seats of cars. No one in there this time. No one in any of these cars. Okay, excellent. Just kind of covering all the bases here. If y'all see him in the chat, be sure to scream your mind out. And I will eventually see it. There will be a delay, but I'll eventually see it and we'll go back to him. Bushes, though. They generally tend to be in the bushes. As this, like, I mean, we're in a good area for this to happen. Maybe I should turn that on. That'll help. Not the hacker. None of these people are the hackers. I would be here in these bushes. This seems like a good place to be to me. Or up on the roof, now that I think about it. But how do you get up there? Is there a way up there? Doesn't appear to be. Okay, the area has tightened up quite a bit. Nah, it's not them, I don't think. Yeah, not the hacker. What are the odds they're like right behind this wall here, just like hanging out? Thin to non-existing. I I mean, wherever this person is, they've done an excellent job because I've not found them. And I'm checking all the usual spots. So they've very clearly gone. Oh, here we go. Okay, so they've got to be inside this tiny little circle here. This doesn't leave a whole lot of area. I'm going to be super embarrassed now if I don't get them because we've gotten all the way down to this point. What? I've very clearly shot him enough to kill him. Do you guys remember the last time this happened? Because it's happening again. Ugh! Did I not get him? Enemy was kicked for attacking you. Just hide. They're not going to find us. Alright, riddle me this, cub. What is greater than God, more evil than the devil? The poor have it, the rich need it. Oh, wow, the chat's cut off in the... I need to fix that. And if you eat it, you'll die. Okay, let's see. Greater than God, more evil than the devil. The poor have it, the rich need it. And if you eat it, you'll die. I don't know, I don't do riddles. Also, it's really bothering me now that I've noticed the chat is off slightly. I kind of feel like I need to fix that, and soon. We'll have to get around to that at some point. Goodbye, police. I just want to finish this one mission we had going. Ah, great. You kill enough civilians, they send in the air support. Fantastic. Nothing. Very, very good. Very well done. That's a good one. I was thinking of something, like I figured it would be something funny and kind of off and out there that I would never guess, and it turns out it was nothing. The answer was literally nothing. Nothing. Wow. Anyone feel like we've been in this situation like not that long ago? Ah! Fine, we're good. We're good. We're gonna keep going with this. We're okay. I wish you could shoot from inside your car, because we would be set to roll here. Okay, I think we've gotten far enough ahead to stop. Nope. Dang it. I was gonna stop and go like hide in the car, but that has not panned out well. Has this made this experience any more enjoyable, me singing? That does it. We're making a final stand here and now. This seems as good a place as any. Where's the helicopter? Because the helicopter's going to be what is our undoing at the end of it. Oh, wow. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe the helicopter will not be the end of us. Nope. Is there no game sound, guys? Have we been going through this stream this long and there's no game sound? Okay, I'm glad this has come up. We're going to make some tweaks here. Okay. Real quick, just hop on over here. We're going to increase the volume of our... how do I do this? Stop it. Increase the desktop audio a bit. Not too much. This is good. I guess we'll finish the evening by testing... Okay, is there game audio? Is there desktop audio now? Oh, there was game sound. Is it too loud now? Because I've just boosted it pretty, like, substantially. Nope, not this again. Not this again. Let's hide before someone...
Vigilante Aiden Pierce has struck again. He's been terrorizing citizens in the name of justice for months now, and people have had enough.
Thank you, the Disco Link. I am having a lovely evening. Also, feedback on how the audio sounds would be great. Political movement, and his targets appear to be criminals themselves. not label him. Everything else would be left to the judgment system. Whatever it is. Okay, let's fix you, chat. I'll worry about it offline. Folks, for the evening, I am done. This has been an incredibly short stream. Just wanted to test the new setup. Figured out what's wrong. Need to adjust the chat a little bit. But aside from that, we're doing good. So thank you, folks, for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this little bit of a stream. I'm going to go crunch some numbers and figure out what it's going to take to get us a mod mic set up so that we don't have this attached to my face during live streams anymore. Good night.